Okay, happy spooky season.
Hello.
We've been getting tons of requests lately to do a comparison of the new jaanuuscrubs to the old jaanuuscrubs.
So that's what we're here to do.
That's what we're gonna do today.
Inside my own world of make-believe, kids screaming in the cradles, profanities.
We'll just get right into it.
Okay.
So this warm berry color is actually like a brand new color to Jaanuu, and as soon as they like release it, we snatched them up. So we actually got the same top and bottom.
It's the D-ring 4 pocket top, I think.
Yeah, so it has like a little D-ring, and then it's got some nice pocket action here. And we both got smalls, right?
Yes.
Okay, so these are both smalls. And then we got the bottoms, which are the 10 pocket juggas. I was like a little bit apprehensive to order these because on the model online, it looks like there's no like adjustable waistband.
Yeah.
But they're actually, there actually is ties on the inside. And I got an extra small, and then
I got a small.
Small? Yeah.
And just for reference, I'm usually like a size like 8-ish in pants.
And I wear like a 2 usually, 2 to 4. I really like these joggers.
Oh,
like,
I'm obsessed with
these
ones.
These are my favorite.
But you wore them studying yesterday.
So. You did?
Inside my own world of make-believe.
I also have the 3-pocket V-neck top. I love this top. It's like super like form-fitting but not too tight. Like it's super stretchy, so like you can move a lot in it and be super comfortable. And I'm like obsessed with this color. Like it's so pretty.
It's really pretty. It's like a nice warm.
Yeah. And then there's 3 pockets in the bottom. One has a zipper on it, and then 2 are just like regular. I love that the pockets go like up and down, like vertically. I find that they're most practical for like clinical use rather than like
the sideways, like angled ones.
Yeah. And then I got pants in the same color. These are the essential mesh jogger.
I'll find the name while you.
Yeah.
Women's mesh enhanced jogger pant.
Oh, mesh enhanced jogger pant. Yeah. Those are nice. I really like these. The fabric is really, really nice. There's tons of pockets in them. Like it has 2 like thigh pockets, and then there's some pockets in the back.
This fabric is almost a little bit different than the 10 pocket.
Yeah, no, the fabric is slightly different. It's like, it's even different than like the top I just showed. But yeah, drawstring, love these pants. They're awesome.
And then I also realized that this top is, oh no, never mind. I was gonna say this is the same as the warm berry, but it's not, I lied. Okay. This one is, maybe this is the same. Oh yeah, I also got a 3 pocket top. what size did you get?
Small, I think. Yeah, small top. Yeah, small pants as well.
And so I also got small. I really like this top. The fabric is really nice. I think they updated all their fabrics.
Yeah, the fabric is all different.
Yeah, because I don't think I have any old ones that feel like this.
No.
And then again, I got another pair of the 10 pocket joggers because I'm not original at all and I really like these. So this is just 10 pocket in seal blue, and this is size small. He's got 1 too many quarters in my pocket. Like the poly clovers in my locket. Untied
laces, yeah. Just tripping under. Alright. The last one is this one.
I guess they have 2 3 pocket V-neck
cups.
Oh,
yeah, that's not one.
Okay, so this is the one with like the pockets on the side, so yeah. It's not like the vertical.
Yeah, so these ones, like the color and the style, remind me of surgical scrubs. So I think they're super cute. This one I find is pretty boxy just because there's not a whole lot of shape to it. I probably could have sized down. This one is size small. I probably even could have gone extra small on the top. The one thing that I'm just not a super huge fan of just is the side pockets. I just find they're not super practical.
Things fall out of
Yeah,
them.
Things fall out easy. I don't know. I like to shove my pockets full of extra
goodies.
Crap.
Yeah.
So, but that's just my own personal preference. But the color and the fabric and everything is like really beautiful. And then pants to match. What pants are these? These are straight leg pants. Essential drawstring pant. They're really comfortable. I could have definitely sized down in these. I probably could have definitely gone to a small or maybe even an extra small. I don't know. But because the style is a bit like loose fitting, and they have like the slit in the bottom of the leg. So I think they're
no
great.
No complaints.
Yeah. If you like the style, definitely go for it. And there's pockets in the back. And there's pockets on the side as well.
And then finally for these are the 8 pocket slim cargo pants. So these also are not joggers, but they're like slim, straight, like I guess like you said. And then these ones have the drawstring on the outside, and I do like how they change their drawstrings. They're kind of like a little,
like a
checkered kind of pattern. These ones are small, the length is good. And yeah, these ones are really nice. These ones do have like the side thigh pocket, which I really like. For the top, I have the, I think this is the three pocket relaxed top. So it kind of has like little notches in the collar area, like a breast pocket, and then the two vertical pockets, which I really like as well. And this is obviously, it says relaxed, so it is relaxed. And this one fits me all right. I probably could have sized down, but I find that the arms might be a little too tight. I don't know, I'm just really muscular apparently. But yeah, I really like this one as well.
When looking at the old Jaanuu, we think that the Nuu scrubs are softer and more comfortable and more applicable for practice. We think they're easier to move in, but they do fit better true to size than the old ones, so they're awesome.
That is all the Nuu scrubs.
Overall, I'm like obsessed with the Nuu scrubs, like
love them. I really, really liked their old scrubs, obviously, but we were not disappointed.
Yeah.
Like the Nuu fabrics and the Nuu colors and everything are like really nice.
You can tell they put a lot of like thought and effort into their Nuu collection, so definitely worth the money.
Yeah, and don't forget to use our discount.
Yeah.
Nuu Caffeinated.
Nuu Caffeinated. Yeah. Yeah, we love Jaanuu. We love what they stand for. Their scrubs are amazing. Oh, hi buddy. Yeah, these scrubs are awesome. Oh,
he's just making his way.
Okay.
All right.
Okay. Happy Halloween.
Yes, happy Halloween. Bye. 'Cause she leaves. She's like, I just came over to do that.
Okay, ready?
We'll just talk loud. Okay, I don't know what to do to introduce. That's what it is. In the video, we can mention how they're...
I felt your butt.
You're like a sim.
Yeah,
Azuzu.
Oh, are you okay? Oh, you're my heel.
You're what? My heel. Here you go.
I can't see you. Okay, wait, do one more. Like...
It's okay. Oh my. You're gonna hurt. Sydney. No, it's even worse. There, just stay there. No, I can see your leg. Yeah, Delanie's is weird. Go. Oh, I kind of...
We should do a chest bump.
With the slow down kids I play in the background.
Oh, yeah. Go. That was a belly bump. Want to socialize, but I don't think we should. A spooky, scary skeleton shouts, startling, shrilly screams.